Hi everyone, I'm Jessica Ramey, a Waste Reduction Coordinator with Marion County Environmental Services. And today I want to share with you a special tip for Wasteless Wednesday, all about my safety razor. I recently converted to one of these things and I love it. Let me tell you why. So one of the reasons I love this thing is there's very little waste. I used to always use disposable razors. I actually grew up using them over and over. I'd get new ones. Then I'd get replacement heads, and sometimes I would lose a razor, or you know, I didn't like them anymore. And the heads were super expensive. With this safety razor, it's super cheap and super easy to replace the blade. I want to show you how to do that right now. So it's super easy, like I said. There's only a few things you need. Two things. You need your safety razor, of course. This one I really like. It has a bamboo handle, which is awesome. I use it in the shower. I like the bamboo because it doesn't slip so much. I have a metal one too that kind of slips a little bit more in the shower. And then also you'll need some replacement blades. In this little teeny tiny box, there are 5 replacement blades. So I bought a bunch of these, probably gonna last me a lifetime, and it's super easy to replace. So let me show you how. This one is one of the screw type. So you just simply screw the handle holding the top. I hold either side of the safety razor. You don't wanna hold it from this side, you wanna hold it on the long sides. That just holds all 3 pieces together. You simply unscrew it. That's how easy it is. And then I separate the bottom piece from the top and the razor part. So then I simply take out the razor. Here you can see it kind of, you can see that it's been in, it's been in the shower with me a little bit. See if it will focus. So it has a little bit of rust on there and probably some hair. Simply separate it. Also, check out how thin this blade is. It's super thin. It's not thick. There's hardly any waste. That is what you throw away in the garbage, or even better, save it for metal recycling. Save a bunch of these, and you turn it in for metal recycling, and it all gets recycled. So then I simply just take out my blade, unwrap it. Like I said, super thin blade. It's not what I normally thought of when I was thinking of safety razors. I was thinking, ooh, these would be really dangerous. It's not at all. And then I simply just slide it onto this, the screw mechanism, and then put all 3 of these back together, making sure I'm putting it on the correct way. And then screw it back on. Once again, hold the ends, the long edges together. Oops, make sure they fit, and then screw them all together. So a couple things to keep in mind when you're trying out a new safety razor. So try it out when you're not in a rush. So, you know, if you're rushing to go to work or something like that, maybe not the best time to choose how your razor works. So spend some time with it, maybe take it for a bath. And then try different pressures. You're not going to need actually to apply as much pressure as you do a plastic razor. So that was kind of a bit of a surprise to me, and it was super smooth, super close to the skin shave. And I just make sure I don't apply as much pressure. So slow and less pressure, and that is the key to a